subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Javelin thrower Sandeep Chaudhary opened India's gold account at the ongoing 77th Asian Para Games 2018, finishing on top in the men's F42-44 category on Monday. Sandeep claimed the top honours with a best throw of 60.01 metre, which he managed in his third attempt. Chaudhary's disability falls in the F42-44 category, which relates to limb deficiency, leg length difference, impaired muscle power or impaired range of movement. The athletes in the category compete without prosthetics. On Sunday, India won 2 silver and 3 bronze medals at the Games. News Desk.